lot about a person's character, not by the mistakes he has made, but by how he has handled those mistakes. The person who takes responsibility for his errors and does what he can to fix a problem he's created is someone you should respect.